You think you own whatever land you land on. The earth is just a dead thing you can claim. But I know every rock and tree and creature has a life, has a spirit, has a name. You think the only people who are people are the people who look and think like you. But if you walk the footsteps of a stranger, you'll learn things you never knew, you never knew. Have you ever heard the wolf cry to the blue corn moon? Or ask the grinning bobcat why he grins? You can sing with all the voices of the mountains. You can paint with all the colors of the and paint with all the colors of the wind. Come run the hidden pine trails of the forest. Come taste the sun-sweet berries of the earth. Come roll in all the riches all around you. Never once ever wonder what there was. The rainstorm and the river are my brothers. The heron and the otters are my friend. And we are all connected to each other in a circle, in a hoop that never ends. How high does a sycamore grow if you cut it down? Then you'll never know. Or you'll never hear the wolf cry to the blue corn. Or whether we are white or copper skin, you need to sing with all the voices of the mountain. You need to paint with all the colors of the wind. And own the earth and still, oh, you own the earth until.